A brief sitting in the upper chamber of the House of Assembly today as the budget bill was read for the first time. Members will return tomorrow to begin debate on the new fiscal plan. During the sitting this morning, Free National Movement Senator Jennifer Isaacs-Dodson was also sworn in, as she was absent for the official swearing-in ceremony which took place last month.